This expedition is in serious jeopardy if we fail to find Mr. Von Bock. He's the only one with the knowledge to unlock the secrets of the Art Corps. My DNA scan says this is not Mr. Von Bock, but VBI employee number 130.
Deathblow.
She was extremely important to this expedition. Of the security team. If he didn't make it, then what hope does Mr. Von Bock have? This is a deceased Von Bock Industries technician.